Well, public housing, White Plains, about to get just a splash of color. News 12's Dakin Ramos tells us more about what to expect.
Art, a window to the world. And at Brookfield Commons in White Plains, it's a soon-to-be colorful one.
Because of the influence that the arts have had on me, I'm really excited to pay it forward, having helped secure over $50,000 from the National Endowment for the Arts for this critically important project.
That's right, $50,000 in federal grant money, now in the hands of Arts Westchester for its newest program, Our Town. The organization is teaming up with the White Plains Housing Authority, together infusing art inspiration into public housing.
A model of what it should be like to live in public housing with art around you, to live in a place where you enjoy being where it feels like home.
And home is where the heart is. Brookfield Commons campus is redeveloping into a place for public art and arts programming. Arts Westchester is working with the developer to explore all possibilities for public art, from sculptural entranceways to artist-designed signage. The options are endless.
With this grant, more members of our community than ever before will be able to engage with the arts right in their own backyards.
Officials say they hope this colorful project will bring communities together and support local artists. They're aiming to foster an environment that will not only change how a visitor sees affordable housing, but also a resident's self-perception. Artists will also engage with residents of all ages here at Brookfield Commons to create a temporary artwork, and their feedback will actually help build that long-term vision for a cultural plan at this complex. That's the latest here in White Plains. Nikita Ramos, News 12.